So my friend Ryan has these two sticks, and this is the $300 stick, and this is a $90 stick from a sports store. So he's gonna do 10 shots each stick.
Oh my.
He's gonna take 10 shots with his Hyperlite and see how much of a difference there is. So now my friend is going to try doing slap shots with the bad stick 5 times and see how bad it is compared to his good one. You can really see the difference.